I might find you. Let's play peek-a-boo.
Boom, hey, I found you.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five!
I'm looking after Kelly's little chicken today, finding out all about it. Little chicken, chirp, 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 delicate feathers, tiny beak, soft and creamy yellow, fluffy little fellow, cheep, 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 almost time to sleep. Oh, the little chicken makes the sweetest sound. Cheep, 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 cheep.
Chirp, chirp.
Ah, you know, the little chicken just hatched out of its egg a couple of days ago. And another little chicken's in this egg waiting to hatch. Beautiful, smooth little egg. It's a great shape.
Chirp, chirp.
Oh, hey. Where's that sound coming from? Maybe it's another little chicken hatchling around here somewhere. See if I can try and find it. Cheep, cheep. Oh, a rugby ball. Shaped a little bit like an egg, only bigger. A very big egg. A rugby ball egg. Yeah. Oh, that sounded like a hen. Maybe it was the hen who laid this big rugby ball. Let's see. Oh, a little jumper. How funny. Hey, maybe this little jumper is to keep the rugby ball egg warm. Okay, I'll put it on. There we go. There, rugby ball egg, to keep you safe and warm.
Cheep, 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 cheep.
What was that chicken noise again? Well, where is that cheep, cheep sound coming from? Oh, cool. Look, some soft, yellow, fluffy feathers. Yeah, a bit like the little chicken. Oh, maybe I can make a pretend chicken with this yellow feather duster. Ah, a little friend for my chicken. Oh, I can use this rugby ball egg too. Here we go. We can have yellow fluffy chicken tail, a yellow body, and two little chicken legs. Oh, but the chicken needs a beak to eat and chew.
Chew, chew.
Oh, hey, what's this? A party hat, a really small one. Hey, maybe I can make a party chicken. Wait on, this is shaped a little bit like a beak. Yeah, here we go, just put this on. Like that. And put two little eyes. There. My pretend chicken is complete. A friend for the little chicken. Hey, how you going in there, little chick? Oh, he looks a little bit sleepy. I think I might give you one more cuddle before you have to go to sleep.
Little chicken, chirp, chirp, chirp. Delicate feathers, tiny beak. Soft and creamy yellow, fluffy little fellow. Cheep, 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 cheep. Almost time to sleep.
Oh, night, night, little chick. I might have a little nap myself.
Hey, wake up, chickens! Time to party!
The egg, the
egg cracks open and out sprouts legs. Which comes first, a feathered friend or an oval-shaped egg? Where does it start and where does it end?
I think this chicken needs to stretch its legs. Stretch, stretch, stretch wings. Stretch, stretch. That's better. Gets a little cramped in my egg. Cheep, 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 cheep.
The Arctic Circle with the icebergs and the snow. The weather is freezing cold and the temperature drops down low. To help stay nice and warm, I need to move around. Arms go up and arms go down and feet lift off the ground. I'm in a really freezing place, the Arctic. I'm looking around to see what I can find. Whoa, gigantic blocks of ice. Look, with a curvy edge. It's so cold here. That's why I'm wearing lots of warm clothes. But it's funny walking around in all these clothes. Makes me feel like a polar bear. Grrr. A big polar bear body and four furry legs. Grrr. But polar bears can stand on two legs as well. Look, I'm a really tall polar bear standing on my back two legs. Grrr. You know what? I'd really love to see a polar bear. Let's have a look around. Why, look, there's an animal over there. Is it a polar bear? Let's have a look. Well, it hasn't got white fur like a polar bear. No, and it's kind of got a brownish colour, and it's long and low to the ground. No, it's definitely not a polar bear. And what are those big, sharp white things near its mouth? I think they're tusks, big white teeth. I know it's a walrus, a big roly-poly walrus with wrinkly skin lolling about on the ice. Walrus flippers. Oh, look, it's using its flippers to walk on the ice. Wow, I can do that. It's not very easy. Hello, walrus. Wow, well, you got really fishy breath. Think you need to brush your teeth. I think this walrus is a bit grumpy. Might have been having a sleep and I woke it up. Sorry, walrus. Bye, walrus. How lucky am I to see a walrus? But I'd really love to see a polar bear. But there's none around here. Oh, look. There's a polar bear. And it's a dancing polar bear. And she looks really happy to see me. Do you want to join me for an ice dance, polar bear?
Here in the Arctic Circle, with the icebergs and the snow. The weather is freezing cold and the temperature drops down low. Big and heavy, nice and warm, we like to prowl around. Standing on our back legs and paws up off the ground. Bye!
I can't believe I danced with a polar bear. I wonder what other animals are around in this icy Arctic place. Let's have a look. Bye.
Freezing cold in the Arctic. Hey, I know someone that lives in the Arctic. The slippery seal sliding around on the snow.
Living in the Arctic, living in the snow. A seal's life is full of fun. Slipping and sliding as it goes. Do the slip, do the slide, do the honk and clap. Sliding everywhere and back. Oh, seal sliding's cool. Hey, I know someone else that swims around in the icy cold Arctic. Minke Whale, singing as she's diving deep, deep down. Ah-woo! Living in the Arctic, living in the sea. A whale's life is full of fun. Singing and a-diving as she goes. Do the dive, do the song, do the whale tail slap. Swimming everywhere and back. Oh, it's wonderful being a whale.
Yep, I think everything is ready. G'day, Tim Kangaroo here. I can't wait to get hopping in the bush band today. I get to play in the bush band. I'm just waiting for the other animals to get here. You know what? I think I might practice my hoppy bush dance song.
Living in the country, it's really, really grand. I love country music and I love to dance. Hop, hop, in a line, hop, hop, do-si-do. Hop, hop with your partner, hop, hop, away we go.
Woo! Hi, Tim Kangaroo. I'm here for the bush dance. I really like that song.
Oh, thanks, Nathan Koala. Yeah, it's perfect for a hoppy bush dance.
It sure is. Hoppy dance. It's going to be fantastic. But I was just wondering, you know, hopping is a great thing for kangaroos, but I just thought it'd be nice to add something that koalas like to do.
Well, that's a great idea, Nathan Koala. What would be a good koala move?
Well, koalas like to sleep. Maybe we could sleep. It's not really a dance move, though, is it?
No, not really.
Well, what about climbing? Climbing up gum trees. Koalas do lots of climbing.
Oh, good idea. Yeah, then we could have the kangaroo hop, hop, and the koala climb, climb.
I like it.
What about a kookaburra laugh? Can we add a kookaburra laugh to the song and dance?
Oh, that's a fantastic idea, Kathleen Kookaburra. Okay, so we've got the kangaroo hop, hop, and the koala climb, climb. Huh? And now the kookaburra laugh. Oh, let's try it. Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Living in the country, it's really, really grand. I love country music and I love to dance. Hop, hop, in a line, climb, climb, do-si-do. Hop, hop, hop with your partner, dance, away we go.
Oh, here comes everyone from the bush band.
Hi, Charlie Magpie. Oh, hi, Kelly Wombat.
Oh, hi, I'm ready to play the lagerphone.
And I'm ready to keep the beat with the bush bass.
All right, everyone, you ready to play the hoppy, climby, larvy bush dance song?
Yeah!
All right, one, two, three, four.
Living in the country, it's really, really grand. I love country music and I love to dance. Hop, hop, in a line, clump, clump, do-si-do. Cook, cook, cock, cow, with your partner, bush dance, away we go.
Yeah! Yeah, all right, I just love to hop to that bush dance sound. Woohoo!
I've been the kangaroo.
Time for the bush band to play. But where are my other band members? Uh-oh, do you think I can play all these bush instruments without them? Well, there's only one way to find out. Bush bass. Okay. Playing bush music, feel the bush beat. Playing on my bush bass, sounding pretty neat. Playing bush music, sounding pretty neat. Woo! Next bush instrument,
Ah, the wobble board. Wobble, wobble, wobble. Playing bush music, feel the bush beat. Playing on my wobble board, sounding pretty neat. Playing on the wobble board, sounding pretty neat. Okay, next bush instrument, the lagophone. Playing bush music, feel the bush beat. Playing on my lagophone, sounding pretty neat. Playing on the lagophone, sounding pretty neat. Let's give a hand for the one-woman bush band.
Ooh. Ooh. Look.
Have we got all our wonderful animals now, Kel?
Nearly, Chats. There's just a few animals missing.
Really? Well, we've got a gorilla and a zebra.
Yeah, and we've got a crocodile and a giraffe.
Well, what else do we need?
Ooh, I'll give you a clue, Chats.
Aw. Pointy party hat on your forehead. Oh, I know. Is it an animal with a sort of horn on its head?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see. You've got a horn on your head and you're making a kind of grunting sound. Oh, and you're pawing at the ground. I know! You're a rhino!
Yes, I am a rhino, a rhinoceros with a rhino horn on my nose. Just like this one.
Oh, a one-horned rhinoceros.
So many creatures, so many features, but all of the animals born with a creature feature. There's none to beat the creature feature called a horn. Okay, Chats, see if you can try and guess this next animal.
Okay.
Nearly there, nearly there.
All right.
One more, one more. There.
Yeah. Okay. Two horns on your head this time.
Yep, two big horns. And watch this. Charge!
Excuse me, Kelly. Whatever that big horned animal is, it's not very polite. You nearly charged right into me.
Oh, but that's what this animal does, Chats. Charge!
You're a very noisy animal too, charging about and bellowing.
Yes, I'm a really good bellower.
Are you ever quiet?
Well, yeah, sometimes I'm quiet when I'm hanging out with the herd and chomping grass.
A herd? You travel with a herd? I know. You're a two-horned, big, bellowing bull.
A bull? Wow, Chats, that's a really good guess. But I'm an African animal. I'm a bellowing buffalo. So now we have a two-horned buffalo and a one-horned rhinoceros.
Huh. Hey, Kel, I've got something with a horn too. Wait right there.
Many creatures, so many features, but all of the animals born with a creature feature. There's none to beat the creature feature called a horn. Chats, is that you?
Try and guess what I am, Kel.
Oh, I don't think I've ever heard an animal that honks like that. Oh, I give up.
It's the famous honking one-horn Chatsosaurus, of course.
Chatsosaurus? That's definitely the funniest animal I've ever seen. You look cool.
Slowly each day, giving us energy to play, moving across the sky, shining brightly as it passes by. The moon rises for the night, glowing with a dreamy light. It whispers for the world to sleep, till the sunlight starts to peep. Going, going, gone. Bye-bye, moon. Now it's a brand new day,
Time for the sun to rise again. But you know what? This time I'm gonna be the sun. Sun's ready to rise. Up, up, up. Sun's high in the sky, but not for long. It's time for the sun to go down. Down, 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 down. Moon time. Moon rising and moon setting. Down, down, down. Let's go, sun. The sun rises slowly each day, giving us energy to play, moving across the sky, shining brightly as it passes by. The moon rises for the night, glowing with a dreamy light. It whispers for the world to sleep, till the sunlight starts to peep. Going, gone. Bye, moon. Bye, sun. See you soon.
Is that enough for now?
Yeah.
One magical day, a fairy, an elf and a butterfly had a party in the bush. One of their best friends, Eddie the Echidna, came too.
Oh, well, what a party!
Oh, hi, Eddie Echidna. You're just in time for the bushland boogie.
Come on!
Sorry, Fairy Fleur.
Oh, your spikes are super sharp.
Sorry, Bell Butterfly.
Eddie tried very hard to stop his spikes getting in the way, but wherever he went, there was trouble.
Mm. Oh, I'm sorry, I popped a balloon. I'm so sorry.
Well, you know, at this rate, we won't have any balloons left for the party.
Well, won't be much of a party without balloons.
Oh, I think I better go. I can't help being spiky, but I just am.
Eddie was about to go home when the others said...
Wait! You know, the party won't be any fun without you, Eddie. Yes, there's got to be a way to make your spikes not so spiky.
I know. We could use my elf coat. We could put it over your spikes. Oh, I don't think it's quite big enough.
Thanks anyway, Eric Elf.
Oh, I don't suppose you can take your spikes off.
I don't think so.
Well, why don't we have some fairy food and try to think of something?
So everyone went to eat some of the yummy party food. There was fresh fruit, forest nectar and...
Marshmallows!
When Eric Elf tripped over, marshmallows went flying everywhere and something really funny happened.
Look, Eddie!
What?
Your spikes!
You've got marshmallows on them.
What? What? Marshmallow spikes, how funny!
Yeah, that's it, the answer to our spiky problem.
Yeah, now your spikes won't be so prickly.
And with my soft marshmallow spikes, I won't pop any more balloons and I won't be so spiky to dance with.
Yay!
And now it's time for another great song. Come on, you guys!
Play a game, find a place, hiding high or low. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers, keep you on your toes. Chasing around, here we go. One, two, three, standing.
Find me, I might find you. Let's play peek-a-boo. Boo, hey, I found you.
play peek-a-boo.
Boo, hey, I found you.
Boo, hey, I found you.
Peek-a-boo.
Where are you?
Peek-a-boo.
Where are you?
Peek-a-boo.
Where are you?
Peek-a-boo.
Where are you?
Boo,
hey, I found you.
Yeah.